And so when it happened, I was like, wait, what's going on?
That sense of bewilderment came when Ben Lucas was scanning surveillance video taken from cameras he installed outside his house. What he saw was a UPS driver walking up to his gate. The gate was locked, but instead of setting the package down, he chucks it over the fence. The package broke open and damaged hundreds of dollars worth of ammunition, chemicals, and a machine used to clean gun parts. Adding insult to injury, the UPS driver then unzips his pants and pees on the side of Lucas's house.
So basically, I paid someone to come to my house and pee on it.
Lucas says he first contacted UPS offering to send the company the video.
I just wanted them to hear me and maybe give me an email address where I could send them the video. They simply just didn't want to see it.
After getting what he felt was a lukewarm response from the company with no real apology, Lucas decided to post the video to social media. That prompted a stronger response from the company. In fact, while we were meeting with Lucas, he got a call from a UPS divisional manager. Lucas says he not only got an apology, but also an offer for the company to send over a "we're sorry" gift. Lucas said he was also told that driver had been fired.
That's what I kind of wanted. I just wanted someone to say that, yeah, he shouldn't have done that. And we'll make sure it doesn't, we'll try to make sure that doesn't happen again.